Thank you. It's been a while. Good to see that you're safe. I'm chasing after the team leader. I'll try to capture him. If I can't, then I have no choice but to kill him. Now, I know what you're doing here. You came here to find out what the research team is doing, huh? I owe you one anyway. Let me tell you everything I know about their mission. The research team was looking for what is called the Eternal Ring. 20 years ago, the Solcian people on this island were destroyed. That ring is said to have some strange power. Maybe, I don't know, for the benefit of Hangaria, or their own greed. I don't know. I have no idea what they want with such power. Most of the members of the team didn't even know what they were researching. The elders didn't trust the team leader, so they hired me and sent me in to join the team. They told me that if the team leader gets greedy, kill him and take the ring. Maybe the leader has already found the ring. There's a possibility that the ring is what transformed him. It seems as if you can use strange powers. If those powers are magic, maybe you're a descendant of the Solcian people. I saw a young woman one time. She was using power similar to yours. She was with a man who wore a mask. The moment they noticed me, they ran away. Her name was Lila, I believe. Yeah, that's all I know. I'll be going now. There's an old building just ahead. That's where I'm going. Maybe I'll find out something about the ring. Whether you're a knight or a mercenary, your most important mission is to return alive. I wish you luck.